I feel a student can never forget their alma mater even years after they have graduated because that is where they found their second home. Hello, I am Avanija Ramanan, working as an application scientist with a biotech startup. I pursued my undergrad degree in biotechnology at St. Joseph's College of Engineering, batch 2013. College will always be a special place to me and I feel it is an experience of a lifetime. So the college offers an intensive core curriculum, rigorous lab practices and opportunities for students to pursue their research in whatever areas they want to. And their steadfast commitment to empower the students to face the future has been the objective of the department. And St. Joseph's has always inculcated a sense of discipline and focus in me. And my professors have shaped and defined the entire field of study as their focus as teachers was always on telling the students how to think and not what to think. They were always encouraging and supportive of the students' academic needs and never let them drift away from what they wanted to pursue. So that is one of the reasons I am where I am. My message to the future Josephites is to enjoy their college, at the same time work hard, think smart and utilize all the resources the institution has to offer.
I am Varsha. I am an alumnus of the biotech department. There's one sentence that my professor had highlighted during one of our classes, which I'd like to mention. It's when about it's all within you and when only when you're ready, you'll be able to achieve your goal. So that really motivated me to where I am today. And that helped me to step out of my comfort zone and work my way through up. These 4 years of college life is when where I learned to make mistakes, mend them and learn. And all this would have not happened without my professors being a lot of support. So thank you all so much for all the motivation and being a blend of fun and encouragement. And to all the young folks that I would like to highlight is sit back, relax, and enjoy. And our professors would make it a very smooth journey for you guys. Thank you so much.
It's nice to reminisce about my days as an undergraduate student at St. Joseph's College of Engineering in the Department of Biotechnology. I had always wanted to pursue a career in life sciences, and St. Joseph's was able to provide a strong foundation that I needed to build my skills and knowledge. The program structure was very well-rounded in that we had courses not just in basic sciences, but also in engineering and industrial applications, which were particularly very useful during my graduate studies. Also, the facilities and resources that were available to us, like the book bank and library, were very helpful. But the greatest strength of the department is undoubtedly the faculty. Our professors are very knowledgeable and extremely approachable, which really helped us navigate through the things that we encountered at that impressionable age. They also took a very special interest in grooming us to excel not just in our undergraduate program, but also in our future careers. I will always be a proud alumnus of St. Joseph's, and I'm forever grateful to the institution for providing me with the right guidance. Thank you for everything.